I still remember when we got together. Our romance was hot, I recall. I was at grandma's, but when school was starting, I had to come back in the fall. You gave me your address and I started writing at least every couple of days. And out by the mailbox, I watched for the mailman with anticipation, I'd say. And I said, hey, send me a letter, Amanda. I said, hey, send me a letter today. I said, hey, send me a letter, Amanda. Tell me you love me or tell me it's over. I need to know either way. My friends call me crazy, my family all gave me suggestions and friendly advice. They talked about absence and how I'd go fonder and fish in the sea, they were nice. Pretty girls flirted and I was alerted, some thought I was handsome and sweet. But I was determined to wait for a letter out by the box on the street. And I said, hey, send me a letter, Amanda. I said, hey, send me a letter today. I said, hey, send me a letter, Amanda. Tell me you love me or tell me it's over. I need to know either way. Now he is older, the years have flown by him. So much has changed since back then. He mixes music and rides in a big bus and flies around the world with his band. The papers and TV say nice things about him. His songs are a picture of life. And girls, who is this one? And we are so thankful that we are singing with him tonight. And I said, hey, send me a letter, Amanda. I said, hey, send me a letter today. I said, hey, send me a letter, Amanda. We'll send you some flowers, me, David and Howard, and a brand new CD right away. We'll send you some flowers, me, David and Howard, and a brand new CD right away.